Once I sent your lady mother and you after your father, I stayed with the rest of the men to hold the doors for as long as we could. We knew we would not be able to hold them for long, so when Howe's men rammed them open, we fought. I ended up being wounded and knocked unconscious. I'm not sure if they were or not, really. Not everyone was killed. There were many prisoners beside me when I finally opened my eyes. Howe was parading himself before us, giving a speech on how he had waited for this and how he deserved it. If anyone was unconscious or wounded or felt too much pain to pay attention, they would hit them and throw cold water on them to make them listen. I don't remember much of what he said, just what I told you. I was bleeding from my open wound in my head. I felt dizzy. Everything was a blur. I was one of those who got hit and dragged around, as if more punches could make me focus. Others suffered a worse fate then. Men who were too badly wounded to move were killed on the spot. The servants and children who were still alive were forced to gather the corpses and burn them. I don't have enough strength to keep talking about this now, m'lady. Please, forgive me. We may.